must be Babs.
Whoa, that eye patch is awesome!
Yes, well, sometimes the darkest impulses of the human heart can be triggered by emotions so strong, so raw, that our loved ones act without thinking. I learned this the hard way. But I'm happy you think my patch is awesome.
I brought donuts!
Mmm, store-bought. They'll certainly pair well with the chestnut soufflés I've been preparing all day.
Wow, nice place, Mr. Wilson. It looks like a Lexmark catalog.
Hey, Babs.
Ah, Rosie, you look lovely. Well, I hope you are as hungry as you are late.
Sure am. I'm up for anything as long as it's not like bouillabaisse.
Oh, don't worry. Daddy's bouillabaisse is the best. But if you really don't like it, I'm sure he can whip up something else.
Yes. Perhaps there are some dinosaur-shaped chicken nuggets wedged in the back of the freezer.
Oh, I know. You know what goes good with souffles? Ice cream!
Excellent idea. It's in the freezer. Downstairs.
You're gonna have to go through me to get to my dad, Deathstroke!
Don't take it personally, Babs. Your father made a lot of enemies with a lot of money back in Gotham.
Don't take it personally. He's the man who gave birth to me! Wait, no! You know what I mean?
I could have taken you out that night, knowing what a terrible influence you're on Rosie. I wish I would have.
And the snobby supervillain father is such a great role model.
Your table manners are atrocious, and you have the palate of a 5-year-old.
Who serves bouillabaisse to a teenager? Daddy?
It's not what it looks like.
You promised you wouldn't try to assassinate my friends anymore! I am very disappointed in you, Daddy.
What am I supposed to do? It's my job!
I should have known you wouldn't change. Just when I was starting to trust you, you do this.
I'm sorry, Rosie. You mean more to me than anything. If you don't want me to do this job, I won't. You have my word. I won't bother you or your father again. I'm sorry, Rosie. Please don't be mad.
Shake hands.
I already said I was sorry.
Shake hands.